The song remains unbound. There are notes yet to steal, and bone yet to defile. Toland knows the way. His madness is your truth. Heed his warnings and know that your suffering will become your strength once the death song is yours to command.
Welcome once more to the edge of oblivion, hero. You have faced much, enough to impress the easily impressed. But the melody we seek to cage may be more than you can overcome.
Is that concern I hear in the old man's voice? Maybe his humanity isn't lost after all.
My concern extends only to all we gain to learn from what comes next. Succeed or fail, Guardian. Either way, new understandings will be gleaned from your courage. Beyond, the choir awaits. Quiet the Aria before they shred your mind and rend your flesh. The song's embrace will be harsh, but remember, every note you endure will lead to the hive's undoing. To end the nightmares, but to meet them, understand them. From that understanding, I expected to conquer their horrors and safeguard our past, present, and future. But the Hive are not simply waking terror. They are a dark mirror, a reflection of all we fear to face in ourselves. Kuda, Oryx, the War of Gods, the Ascendant Plane. They are so much more than enemies and the unknowable. Are your ears bleeding yet? The last skull we need is just ahead. Death song is yours to command. A new chorus to serenade your enemies with suffering. The final instrument is yours. Take the Deathsinger's skull to Eris. Complete the weapon.